Rachel! Rachel! Mr. Fishy! No!
Today's video is about dancing. Okay. Yeah, so today's video is about dancing. Not so long ago, a good friend of mine asked me to teach him how to dance, which makes very little sense because I'm not that good of a dancer. But I decided to do it anyway and make a sort of tutorial on the basics on or what I know on how to dance. So I will now impart my dancing knowledge. Dance intro. Dance intro. Dance intro. Jazz hands. Dance intro. Jazz hands. Let me show
you
a
few things. You ready, JT?
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking. Hey, going hot so hot, just like an oven.
So why dance? Because it's fun? Because it's good exercise? Sure. But really, the thing that motivates me to dance is because girls like to dance. That's their thing. And I like girls, so girls dancing, which they like. And I think very few guys know how powerful dancing is, I guess, in a sense. For example, I knew I was at this like dance performance competition thing. I wasn't performing, I was just part of the audience with a group of friends of mine. And most of them were girls. And this guy got up and they were all just being generally really bitchy. They were like, oh man, that guy's ugly. And he got up and they were just talking mad shit. And he got up and he did his dance thing. And then they were like, oh, you know, he's kind of hot. But like 2 seconds ago, they were like, he's ugly. But then the dancing, and then he's kind of hot. You get it? So it's like, you're ugly, you dance, and then you're hot. So that's kind of cool how that works. I have another example, last one, then I'll get to the dancing thing. A while ago, I learned how to do waves or body rolls or whatever. And this girl that I know had like this look on her face when I did it right. It was like I wanna bang you right now. Like, I want you inside me. I mean, it wasn't like that, but it was, I've never seen that look on her face before. And I was just doing that. Main point. Dancing gets you girls. Dancing is good. Dancing is fun. So do it. So, okay. So let's get to dancing, right? So you only need two things to dance well. Oh, my arm cracked. You need two things to dance well. You need to have fun and you need confidence. If you don't have those two things, then, you know, then you're kind of screwed. Dancing is kind of like a public thing and sometimes we might feel self-conscious or shy or insecure. Like, am I fat? Am I ugly? What? You know? That can happen, and that is normal. But what you need to do is you need to get over those mental blocks by remembering these key things. Number one, no one cares. No one gives a shit about you. Nobody likes you. You're alone in this. No, I mean, just nobody's paying attention. Nobody cares. Number two, it's better to make an ass out of yourself than to like half-ass it because you're too insecure. It's better to just go all spaz out crazy than to just be like, And it's all in your head because you are the person that cares most about your appearance or what you do. So if you make an ass out of yourself, sure, people see it and they might laugh, it was funny, but nobody is gonna like really internalize that as much as you will. And the other thing is looking stupid is badass. For example, Carlton, you know, from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, the Carlton dance is one of the best dance moves that I know to this day. And I think, frankly, more than anything, no confidence looks pathetic. Like, nothing's more sad than when you're in a place and then somebody's kind of dancing, and then somebody looks at them and they're like, you know, it's kind of like, That's just sad. That's just straight up sad. The last thing you need to do is you need to be in a good mood and loose. Now, people do this various different ways. Some people get drunk, you know, they get all, like, tipsy. Other people get high. Unless criminal thing to do is to be generally in a good mood, to go to with a group of friends, to listen to music you actually like to listen to. I remember like the few dances that I go to and I've been with a group of girls and they're like, they hear their song, they're like, Melissa, Melissa, that's our song. And Melissa's like, oh my God, I know. And you're like, yeah. And they're like, ah. And then they start dancing. They just, they're like, hold my purse and ah. You know, and they go crazy because that's their song. You need to find your song. You need to be as crazy as Melissa and the other imaginary chick. And if you want to try to be better at dancing, you're going to need to practice. Pick songs that you know and that you really like. Why would you dance to something you don't like, you know? I'm not going to, like, dance to, like, screamo music. You know, like, that's not my thing. Rhythm. I think everybody kind of has rhythm, like... Oh, wait, that's... You'll pretty much, like, be following one part of the song, like the drums. Or whatever the sync sounds techno thing, and then you'll be synchronized to that sound. But you need to know when that sound hits, because you don't want to be like all over the place. You need to have rhythm, because you know the song, you can coordinate your movements to the song, and then if the song builds up, then you can build up with it. For example, I'm like a limp noodle. That's my style, limp noodle. You know what I'm saying? Limp noodle. My style mainly consists of hips and body rolls. Like, yeah, yeah, like that. Okay. So I got those core things and K-pop moves. Pretty good at that. Body rolls, hips, and old K-pop moves, so, well, you know. You can make your dance style, I think, anything, because dancing is like an expression of yourself through movement. I have this friend who really likes boxing, you know what I mean? So I thought that it'd be cool, and it'd be okay to, his dance style should just be boxing moves. Now that I think about it, I actually really like the idea of like making your own dance style just like daily things that you can normally do, like you know, fishing. That could be a dance move. When I like baseball, you know, like volleyball. So that's it. That's everything that I know about dancing, and I hope that my knowledge was well imparted. And you can check out a few links below of my favorite dance-related stuff. And yeah.